afternoon. Welcome to the 39th Philadelphia Folk Festival. Yeah. Thank you all for coming, and thank you all for bringing such warm, wonderful weather. One really quick announcement before we begin this concert. The reserved seating during this concert is free and available to any of you up on the hill that would like to come down and get a closer look at what goes on. So feel free to leave your blankets up there if you want. Wander into this seating area and join us down here for this fine afternoon concert. We're going to get right started right away. We've got a lot of music. We've got a lot of performers from various parts of this country and, frankly, from around the world. And we're going to start with a local group, a group that's making quite a splash in the Philadelphia area and starting to expand out into newer areas. Let's give a warm Philadelphia Folk Festival welcome to Jive 5 minus 2.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome to the 39th annual Philadelphia Folk Festival. You all made it. And talk about the precursor of survival. This show has made it. We are the Jive 5 minus 2. Arty Artymiw over there on the fiddle.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Tom Grant here on the mandolin and guitar.
Thank you.
And I'm
John Dichter over here on the guitar and vocals.
Thank you.
This one's called The Cuckoo.
She's a pretty bird, and she wobbles as she flies. She don't ever holler cuckoo till the fourth day of July. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. She don't ever holler cuckoo till the fourth day of July. Jack and Diamond, Jack and Diamond, would I know you? Oh, oh, you have robbed my poor pockets of my silver and my gold. I've gambled down in England, and I've gambled way out in Spain, and I'll bet you $10 that I'll beat you the very next game.
This one John wrote. It's on his CD. We have three CDs for sale. Don't miss them. One of them's called Jive 5-2. The title is Dem Bones. And the other two are solo CDs that John and I did before we really hooked up. John's on mine a little bit, actually. And they're called, they go by Tom Grant and John Dichter, so look for them too. This one's on John's CD. It's called Naked Air.
Feel the wind that touches you right there, love, as we breathe this shared love. Sing a song of mercy there, love. Curse the day we're not up there, I swear, love. Whisper low my name and I'll be there, love. I am not scared, love. And I say every day in my inimitable way, I say now, hold on, be strong, cast songs into the twilight of forever. Oh, whenever becomes never.
All right.
Sweet ginger, I'll be your Fred Astaire, love. Hold me tight, but not as a snare bear, love. Feel the space where there's a place so rare, love. And we'll be there, love.
And we'll be there. Yes, we'll be there.
You're circumspect and nothing like the square, love. And when we're old and rocking in our chairs, love. We'll feel the naked air through our hair, love. We'll know we've shared love.
We'll know we've shared.
And I say every day in my inimitable way, I say now, hold on, be strong, cast songs into the twilight of forever.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We do have a website that we want to mention, and it is www.jive5-2.com, and that is all the letters, no numbers. That's JiveFiveMinusFive. Did I get all that right?
T-W-O.
T-W-O. That's why he's
not
here.
F-I-V-E.
He's the mathematician.
And, you know, step up to us, say hello, and we'll give you a sticker so you can remember that, because it's on the sticker.
Hey, this next tune got its start in cartoons about 70 years ago almost, maybe even a little more than that. It was the theme song for a cartoon, which was built around the following tune that we're about to play called Singing in the Bathtub. And the character was Bosco. Anybody remember Bosco out there? Yeah, Bosco was Mickey Mouse's biggest competitor back then. In fact, the guys who animated Bosco later on went to find Merry Melodies in Warner Brothers and all the other lovely characters associated with that. So here is that song, Singing in the Bathtub.
Singing in the bathtub, sitting all alone, tearing down the tonsil just like a baritone. I never take a shower, it's an awful pain. Singing in the showers like singing in the rain. Oh, there's dirt to be abolished, but don't forget one thing. While the body's washed and polished, sing, brother, sing. You can yodel opera, even while you scrub. Everybody happy, everybody's happy while they're singing in the tub. I'm forever blowing bubbles, 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 pretty bubbles in the air.
Do it now.
Around the bathtub isn't so nice to see, but that ring around the bathtub, it's a rainbow to me. Reaching for a towel, ready for a rub. Everybody's happy while they're singing in the tub. Zum, 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 zum.
Thank you.
This tune was inspired by my three-year-old son, who is right over there. And when he wants milk, he says, "I want hot milk, but not too hot." It's something that Tom and I came up with after he gave us the initial inspiration. It's never too young. You're never too young to write a song out there, by the way. You're never too old.
Everybody hear that?
Never too old or young to write a song. This is called Hot Milk. Not too hot.
Just like the day. Hot day, but not too hot.
Ready?
There you go.
Baby wanted. Mama got it, Daddy heat it up. What a lot of children got 'em, have it in their cup. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Mama, give me some of that hot milk, hot milk. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Mama, give me some of that hot milk. Hot milk helps you sleeping, cures your weeping, puts you back to right. Grandma digs it,
yeah. Grandpa swings it. Now turn out the light, turn out the light. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Hot milk, but not too hot. Mama, give me some of that hot milk, hot milk. Hot ribs, but not too hot. Hot ribs, but not too hot. Hot ribs, but not too hot. Daddy, give me some of them hot ribs, hot ribs.
Arty.
You've all been incredibly wonderful and gracious. We're going to end with thanks to Helen Light, thanks to Fred Kaiser, thanks to Gene Shea for playing this music of Jive 5-2. We're going to end.
And Kathy O'Connell too.
Go ahead, do it. You know what? You can sing.
Thank you.
Come up and say hello
Thank
to
you.
Us.
Jive 5 minus 2. Yeah. One of the features that we started last year that we're doing this year is we're having a meet the performer area where you can go purchase.
Caring for the 39th annual Philadelphia Folk Festival. Action News was at the Philadelphia Museum of Art tonight as dozens of people got a musical preview by a group, Jive 5 minus 2. The three-day festival begins Friday, August 25th and runs through Sunday, August 27th. And in North Philadelphia, they were kicking off the 38th annual